Colonel T.E. Lawrence, better known as Lawrence of Arabia, promised, under the direction of his government, that the Triple Entente would fully support Arab independence. As the Arabs revolted, and without Lawrence's knowledge, Britain and France secretly hammered out the Sykes-Picot Agreement, effectively dividing up the Middle East between the two countries. Tsarist Russia was a minority partner in Sykes-Picot. As soon as the communists came to power in Russia, they published a text of the secret agreement. According to Colonel Lawrence, Mark Sykes was an arrogant man who was willing to put more trust in his own mind than in careful examination of the facts on the ground. He was assigned political duty in the Middle East after World War I, where he realized the error of the agreement that bore his name.